Hello guys, Chilling here, and yeah, this is like a new sort of series I'm gonna, you know, start, you know. It's gonna be based on Android games, basically, because, you know, I can record now with my amazing phone. So, today I thought we'd do Throwback. Yes, this, as you can currently see on the screen, is very old. Well, it's not, it's 2 years old, got banned, which did suck, but, you know, if you still had it on Google Play, you can still download it. But anyway, I'm going to start a new series. Every Wednesday will be a new video on the latest Android games and some Throwback games as well, if I decide to. And also some cool, you know, console-style type of games, like the new Modern Combat 5, which is pretty much like Call of Duty, but, you know, not as futuristic and slightly harder to control. But anyway, enough of talking, let's actually get going. I've just done this on my other phone. I've got 43, but the other phone is, I don't know how you put this, it isn't as responsive as screen wise than this phone. This is like really responsive. Big time, as in it's not as sharp to actually press, as in now it's like it's got a delay slightly compared to this. It has absolutely no delay whatsoever and I suck already. Absolute concentration is key, you know. Let's see if we can beat 12. Also guys, these videos will not be that long because, you know, my long videos are mainly my streams that automatically get uploaded because I don't bother uploading PlayStation videos because I don't see, because you can only record 15 minutes and like, it's easier to live stream because it automatically uploads instead of having to record it, then upload it, which sucks big time. So that's why I stream all the time, and that's why my new banner has On Air Daily. And also guys, my next stream, I'm going to say maybe, I don't know, maybe tomorrow or Friday. Okay, not Friday, it will be tomorrow, and it will be GTA, you know. Maybe play some slasher stream or something, you know. And yeah, my current score best on this is 8, like, you know, recording. As you can see, I suck big time. But oh well, you know, it's nice to suck instead of be OP at the game. It's too, I sort of don't like this game on this screen. It's really sensitive. Oh my god. It's like, one press is like one big leap instead of like, older phones that this was like sort of in a way made for. Isn't so sensitive, so you can kind of get high scores. Still don't get how people got like 100 on this, you know. Well, like someone I knew got like 200, which was absolutely insane, which proved they had no life whatsoever. Really, I think I nearly jinxed it. I nearly jinxed that because I was gonna say, oh, we're getting past there, but no, I didn't say it, but I lost, you know. Come on. Damn. Really, 7? Oh, come on. We can do better than this, guys. You know? Shit. Another suggestion, guys, is I suggest watching this video on a mobile device or a tablet, not on a computer, because on a computer and, you know, a screen, like a in a TV, if you watch it on PS4 or something, it will be lengthways. As in like portrait, not landscape, so you won't, you'll just get this strip and then you'll just have black either side, which won't particularly look very nice, you know? It'd be hard, I don't know, I find it sometimes, I didn't even bother pressing it then, too busy talking, hard to concentrate, you know? Like, watching like a screen on like something bigger, because you just got like black around the side, and it's like a pain. I don't think this can rotate this game. No. No point bother rotating my phone there. No point at all. Come on. All we need to do is pass 12. This game, you know. I remember the first day ever getting it, you know. It's like the biggest thing ever. One of the most popular games of its time. Everyone was playing it. Everyone was, you know, buying. Me and my mate spent like 24 hours trying to get past 10. The highest we got was like 1 and 2. It was like stupid. It was absolutely stupid. But you know, that's what we did, you know. That's what you used to do. You used to stay up all night playing shit. Not anymore, you don't. Sometimes you don't even stay up all night, you know? You just go to bed because you're like, yeah, can't be fucked, you know? Can't be bothered. You know, I completely suck at this game. Big time. Big time. This is embarrassment, you know? Really big embarrassment. Oh, yes, come on. Wow. My days. Oh. So guys, my next video on Android will be Wednesday. So every Wednesday, expect Android-only videos. Not Apple. Yeah, only Android. The games won't be on Apple, but I couldn't give a shit. It's Android. Android for the win. Be together, not the same. Yeah. That's Android's motto. What's Apple's? Don't be together, be the same. Yeah. Stupid crap, you know. Anyway. Oh, died again. But yeah, I will find on, I'll start looking this week, the rest of this week, and Monday and Tuesday, for what game I will be doing for Wednesday. So, I'll be looking for brand new games that look okay. Well, if you have any suggestions, do leave them in the comments box, as it will be very handy. As you can see, how I completely suck at this game. Completely, absolutely suck. I got an idea. What happens if I change the FPS settings to only 30 FPS? Maybe it might lag slightly to get a high score. It's an idea. Yes, finally, finally, 16, that's why I wasn't saying anything, I was like, yeah, let's go, fuck, oh well, you know, this, it's just like insane, like, what the fuck? I will give an advance warning, not next Wednesday, the Wednesday after, our video will be a throwback, so there'll be one throwback episode, one Wednesday, one new game, one throwback, one new game. And the next throwback game I will be doing is Angry Birds. Yes, very, very old, you know? That was like, no, when I had like a Sony Xperia Play, which was like, oh, God knows, I think it was about maybe 6 years ago, maybe. Maybe more. You know? Xperia Play. Really decent phone, you know? Had PlayStation controls, what more do you want? It was really awesome until it got water damaged. But yeah, it was a good phone, and they were going to make a 2, but they never did. Which was sad. They were going to, apparently they were making a 2, and they had plans and everything, but it got pulled for some reason. It looked really, really nice phone, you know? It was thinner, much thinner than the first Play. It's probably because Sony Ericsson didn't exist, it's just Sony now. But it would have been a nice thing to have seen, you know, a second Play, because it was a really good phone at its time, you know? I think phones, like, you know, they used to be like £100, you know? For like a top-of-range phone, you only used to pay about £100, you know? Because that's how much it was, you know? Now it's, for a top-of-the-range phone, £600. Gone up big time in 6 years. Yeah, again, technology has got better. But they still haven't just made a phone for gaming. Well, they have, as in, like, they do, like, Samsung. They have their own game center and, like, stuff. But, like, a phone with actual physical buttons for games. Which would be really nice to see, but, we have to wait on that. I didn't even bother pressing. I could have got somewhere. It's unfair. Really unfair. Shoot me now. Really? Fuck's sake. I officially suck at this game. Officially suck. I don't think we're going to get past 16. I will end this video at 15 minutes. No! Oh my days! Same. So close. Oh my god. That's annoyed me. One little pipe off, you know? One stupid little bit of coding, you know? It screws you over. Another thing that's actually really surprising, though, is, like, this game still gets downloads for people that have previously had it. It was, like, 9 mil, like, I don't know, a few months ago, I think it was, I last looked. Now it's up to 10 mil, so, you know, people still downloading it, even though they banned it very, very quickly, because they're... I don't know why they bothered banning it, because there's just so many different... versions out there. Sorry, I wasn't doing anything just then. I was like looking at like what? Because like the side of my phone was like illuminating, and I thought, what is that? I don't know. I think it's the edge reflecting on the case. I'm not sure. Anyway, guys, this is gonna be my last attempt. Anyway, guys, that's it. I fucking give up, you know. So, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video. Do like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow in my live stream.